guys, so we have arrived in Paris.
This is the
station. We'll check it out. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Hello everyone and welcome to, as a Parisian would say, Paris. I'll share my perspective about the city, food, people, culture. I think 2 days are enough for this city. Let's go! Basically northwestern French map since we traveled from Normandy on which I'm gonna make a separate video. So from Normandy we reached this station Paris Saint-Lazare, which is near Eiffel Tower. This map is provided by SNCF to save myself from the French pronunciation. This is basically a French national railway company. In Paris, you can buy either a one-day pass if you think you have to travel extensively, or you can also buy a one-way or a two-way ticket. Metros and buses are like this, hopping off, are really comfortable. Here's the man behind Eiffel Tower, Alexandre Eiffel, a French civil engineer responsible for designing the Eiffel Tower. This is one cruise in Paris which I will highly recommend on River Seine. It's right next to Eiffel Tower. On this cruise you will have a charming view of the city. You will see the bridges, the lit up bridges, the Notre Dam, and of course a classic view of Eiffel Tower. After a grooving session at Eiffel Tower, we reached
Arc de Triomphe.
Yes, you heard it right. This monument is located on the western end of Champs-Élysées, which is the downtown in Paris. You can go to the terrace to have a beautiful view of the city and may attend you. After changing a couple of metros, led us to Notre Dame. This one is another gem of the city. It is located on an island in River Seine. The monument was in the news recently because a fire broke out beneath the roof of Notre Dame because of some renovation work, and we saw this spire falling down, which is really sad. Just beautifully engraved from all the sides. Let's hope it recovers back to its glory. Welcome folks to the biggest museum of the world. And when I say the biggest museum, I mean it. I mean if you spend 60 seconds looking at each of the objects at the Louvre, going steadily for 8 hours a day, it would take you 75 days, yes you heard me right, 75 days to see them all. It is simply enormous. really interesting audiovisual guide that you get it in Louvre Museum. Here I am looking for a Mona Lisa, and there's an integrated map inside the museum where you can locate each painting, navigate you to that particular painting. Is the Roman Catholic Church situated in Paris, and it is the second most visited place in Paris. It is the highest point in Paris, one of the highest points, and the view from here is phenomenal. I tried taking some pictures, hope you like them. Near Sacre Coeur, there's world famous Wall of Love, which is a symbol of peace and love.
Partigiano, portami via, oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Partigiano, portami via, che mi sento di morire.